Hello and welcome to Excel is Simple. Today, we're going to look at a simple trick using which you can remove references in a function and hard code it, thus saving you from the moving references issue and also if you mistakenly delete the reference data. So let's look at this particular example. Let's say this is my reference table, which I need to keep referring in a separate sheet hundreds of times. I would generally use a VLOOKUP function. For the sake of simplicity, let's use this function here in the cell E4. I'll use the function equal to VLOOKUP. My lookup value is D4, comma. Now the table array is going to be this table, which is A1, B6, comma. Column index number is 2, comma. I need an exact match, so it's going to be false or 0. Bracket close and enter. Now in order to fix the lookup array, I'm going to select the array portion of the function. This red text for the array A1 colon B6 and then press the function key F9. If you are a Mac user, you might need to use a combination of function key and the F9 key, something like this. As soon as you press it, your reference to the table is converted to actual data. You can now press enter to make this change permanent. Now if you remove this table, it has got no effect on the function. You can surely use this trick if your reference table is small and if the sheet has to be shared with multiple people. If you like this trick, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to get notified about upcoming interesting videos.